ब्रिटन प्रधानी बोरिस जॉनसन प्रधानी नरेंद्र मोदी मध्य वर्चुअल समावेश जरिगिंदि। ई समावेश में इद्दरु नेतलु द्वैपाक्षिक अंशालपै चर्चिंचारु। इरु देशाल संबंधाल बलोपेतं कोसं पदेल रोड मैप नु विडुदल चेशारु। इंडिया ब्रिटन्ल मध्य वाणिज्य भागस्वाम्यानि बलोपेतं चेयालनि निर्णयिंचारु। अत्यवसर मेडिकल सहायं चेसिनंदुकु ब्रिटन प्रधानिकि प्रधानी नरेंद्र मोदी कृतज्ञतलु तेलिपारु। 2030 वरकु डबल प्यारेन ट्रेड कोसं इरु देशाल मध्य ओप्पंदं कुदिरिंदि। सदस्य विवरालनु विदेशांग मंत्रि శాఖ అధికారులు మీడియాకు వెల్లడించారు.
అండ్ ఇండైరెక్ట్ జాబ్స్ ఇన్ ఇండియా. ద టూ లీడర్స్ ఆల్సో డిస్కస్డ్ ద గ్లోబల్ పాండమిక్ సిచ్యువేషన్ అండ్ ద ఆన్ గోయింగ్ కోఆపరేషన్ ఇన్ ద ఫైట్ అగెన్స్ట్ ఇట్. ప్రైమ్ మినిస్టర్ మోదీ థ్యాంక్ ప్రైమ్ మినిస్టర్ జాన్సన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ప్రాంప్ట్ మెడికల్ అసిస్టెన్స్ ప్రొవైడెడ్ బై ద యూకే ఇన్ ద వేక్ ఆఫ్ ద సివియర్ సెకండ్ వేవ్ ఇన్ ఇండియా. యూకే, యాజ్ వీ ఆల్ నో, వాజ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫస్ట్ టు రెస్పాండ్, సెండింగ్ క్రిటికల్ మెడికల్ ఎక్విప్మెంట్ లైక్ ఆక్సిజన్ కాన్సన్ట్రేటర్స్, సిలిండర్స్, వెంటిలేటర్స్ amongst others. The successful vaccine partnership through the Oxford AstraZeneca SII collaboration was also discussed. They agreed to expand partnership on vaccines, therapeutics and diagnostics on COVID-19 and beyond through joint research, including on nasal vaccines and also regulatory and clinical trial cooperation. UK is India's second largest partner in research and innovation collaborations. Both sides agreed to enhance regulatory and technical cooperation on new and emerging technologies, including digital and ICT products, and work on supply chain resilience. Prime Minister Modi proposed a joint center of excellence on green hydrogen, which was accepted by the UK side. An MOU announcing the launch of the new India-UK Global Innovation Partnership was signed at the virtual summit. This novel partnership aims to support the transfer of inclusive Indian innovations to select developing countries. Both India and UK will be co-financing it and also create a new market-driven fund which will mobilize additional resources to support Indian innovations and transfer them to third countries. India and UK also agreed to substantially strengthen the defense and security engagement, including the maritime domain, counter-terrorism and cyberspace. UK also recently come up with its integrated review on security, defense and foreign policy, which identifies India as a key partner. As part of the British tilt to Indo-Pacific, UK has announced deployment of the Carrier Strike Group in the Indo-Pacific region. India has agreed to conduct joint exercise with the CSG later this year and also launch a new maritime dialogue. Opportunities for defense co-development and co-production were also discussed. As you know, UK will be hosting the COP26 this year in Glasgow and is keen to achieve global consensus for an ambitious outcome. India and UK have agreed to closely engage at COP26 and reiterated the commitment for an ambitious climate action to achieve the goals of Paris Agreement. UK will also be hosting G7 this year and has invited India as a guest country.